To begin practicing the h sound, you will need to remember to relax your mouth. Your jaw will not be closed, and your lips and teeth will not be forced to stay open or closed, just neutral. Your mouth, however, will make the shape of the sound that comes after the h sound in the word that you are saying. The back of your tongue is going to constrict your throat a little bit in order to produce the h sound, and the tip of your tongue is going to stay relaxed. When you're ready to make the sound, you are going to push the air out of your mouth in short, small breaths.